Yamaha's new mid-weight Ténéré 700 ADV will come as the 2021 model lineup. Yamaha had showcased its mid-weight adventure concept last year and called it the T7 concept. It was then we knew that the Japanese guys are coming up with a winner in the adventure class for the next year. Then, the brand showcased the Yamaha Ténéré 700 World Raid at last year's EICMA, but for all our dismay, it was still a prototype since they had yet to turn a few knobs more. Now though, Yamaha has officially confirmed that the Ténéré 700 Adventure Touring Motorcycle will be coming to our shores as a 2021 model lineup, but will be hitting the stateside dealers in early summer of 2020. The 700 will be available in the ceramic ice, matte black, and intensity white color schemes, with all three models carrying an MSRP of $9,999. It all started when Yamaha made a few Dakar champions like the original Yamaha XT600Z Ténéré that opened up a slew of possibilities for them to think of making a few for the adventure folks. They soon became some of Yamaha's best-selling motorcycles, and now the same guys will be making one using the credentials of the MT07, FZ07.
To read the full article, check the link in the description. If you liked this video, please share your thoughts in the comments below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.